And now, a 2016 movie on TCM. But could you consider this a classic?